Hi, welcome to Music in Mind. My name is Dan Hunt. I'll be your host. As usual, we show every Monday nights at 10. And tonight we have Mason Sacco, a singer-songwriter from Danbury, who goes by the stage name Sacco. He's been performing for about 8 years now locally in venues and coffee shops. Mason is now the host of open mics at Molten Java in Bethel every Thursday night. Sacco is currently in the process of recording as well as building a local fan base, and he hopes to release his first album this coming summer. I've had the pleasure of witnessing your powerful vocal in particular down at Molten Java.
Thank you.
And I was just, you know, it just grabbed me, so I wanted to have you on the show.
Awesome. Thank you for having me.
Tell us just a brief, how did you get interested in a musical field?
Well, my family's always been pretty musical, except for my dad. So my uncle gave me my first guitar when I was, I think, 9 or 10. And I started taking lessons, and I was really into singing, although I wasn't very good in the beginning. So I started playing open mics and kind of took off from there.
Sure did. Yeah, do a great job, especially, you know, when I've witnessed you, you've really had very powerful vocals.
Thank you.
And, you know, I'm waiting to hear your first album, CD, whatever.
Awesome. Thank you.
I'm giving away my age.
All right. So I guess I'll play my first song?
Please.
All right. Yeah. This one's called Sand It Down, and I've started to record this one already, so it's in the process of being released. And yeah, let's do it. I've got some wood inside me, splinters reaching to my bones. From all the closets I've cleaned of all my broken skeletons. And now my I've got some wood inside me, but I'll pick it out later. The surface, sand it down the rough patch. Burning all my bridges with wet matches. With wet matches. There's no more room inside me. Soon I'll have to let myself go. I feel the grain colliding with all the time it takes to grow. But now my anger's become greater. There's no more room inside me, but I'll clean it out later. I'm only scratching the surface. Sand it down the rough.
I can't seem to get a spark. Though I try and try, I can't make my mark. Ash and dust, we're all just ash and dust. I can't. I am more than just ash and dust. Yeah.
Thanks. I love it, man.
Thank you so much.
Love it.
Tune up really quick. Yeah, so I've been working on an album for a while now.
Got a name, working name for you?
I've gone and back and forth with a few names. One that I've kind of stuck with is Lost My Head, because a lot of my songs kind of have some kind of line relating to that in it.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll hear that actually in the next one.
I've been through a few incarnations myself, so I can relate to that.
Yeah. So I'm still working on it, but we'll see. I definitely have all the songs ready. It's just recording them that's taking the time. Kind of like tuning is taking the time now.
Oh. Well, might as well use it. That's what time's for.
Yeah. I don't want to release anything I don't actually believe in myself.
Bingo.
So.
That's what Pete Herger said last week.
Yeah?
Never do a song that you don't believe in.
There you go. All right. So the next one's called Dig My Way. And I like to dedicate it to my parents because it's about other people believing in you even when you don't. And they tend to do that. So, yeah, it's called Dig My Way. My mother always said that I was the greatest accomplishment. I don't feel so accomplished yet. Greatest thing I've learned is to keep my mouth shut and to choose my words carefully, for they might be the last I speak. Stuck in a rut now, taking my way, yeah. One foot at a time, the left and then the right. My father always led me to never thank God I haven't lost it yet. I
Left in the right now. Left in the right now. Left in the right now. I swear I'll get it down. Get it down. Get it down. I'll dig my way out. I'll dig my way.
Great.
Thanks. Appreciate that. I find that most of my songs are about growing up. And so is this one. Yeah. I'm just going to play it. It's called Orphans.
There's a house at the top of a hill, and I bury my thoughts in the yard. I give myself to the skies in hopes that I don't dig too far. Well, children become orphans, and orphans, they wander, oh wander, they wander for the answers I'm looking for. My shovel's become a dear friend, keeping secrets, time just pushes out. I might just be mixing those up. These skies hold clouds full of doubt. Well, children become finds a way of making tomorrow yesterday. And these secrets have become, oh wait, I can't quite hold a mile. Well, children become and orphans, they wander, wander, they wander. No longer a child, I'm an orphan, and I can't help but wander, no wonder, no wonder. No wonder you're the answer I'm looking for.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Man, it's great stuff.
Get a quick drink of water.
Gotta keep the whistle wet.
All All right. My next song, I'm going to check my tuning really quick, is called Wild Things. And it's also about growing up. When I was a kid, my mom used to read Where the Wild Things Are to me almost every night. So, kind of use that as inspiration. All right. Comes a day when everything is not the same. The ones we love have gone away to live a life their own. So give me strength to take the things I cannot change. Give them all to yesterday and live a life my own. I live to bring myself home. There's certain things, if left to fester, thoughts we'll bring. Sneaky tricks from sneaky kings, where the wild things they roam. And I've got these strings that tug and pull, endlessly swing. And all that's left is to sing. Give those wild things their home. What I'd give to have known. Being grown isn't half of what we've been told. Now I live to bring myself home. We all live to bring ourselves home.
To bring ourselves home. I love it.
Thank you. I appreciate that. All right. So, I think I'm just gonna play one more. This one, along with Dig My Way, the one that I played earlier, have been favorites at Molten Java, so I figured I'd end with one of them. This one's called Nomads and House Cats. All right. Thank you.
a thin line between what I want and what I need. Yet they always seem to disagree. In their lies, the hypocrisy.
Thanks, Mason.
No problem.
Great stuff.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, thank you for coming. Where do you plan on playing next?
Right now I don't have a show booked. I'm hoping to get one at the Heirloom soon.
Heirloom is in?
Heirloom Arts Theater in Danbury.
Okay.
But I am going to be posting all of my shows on my Facebook page, which is facebook.com/musicsacco. So S-A-C-C-O. So anything that happens is going to be there.
Great.
So if you want to keep updated, that's where you do it.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Thanks for having me.
It's a pleasure. Please. And we'll see you at Molten Java.
Yep. Every Thursday night. Right now. We're going from 7 to 9 Thursday nights in Molten Java in Bethel. And then come March, middle March, we'll be going back to the 8 to 10 usual schedule. So.
Well, that's good. I'll be able to get back there and shoot you then. I've got a conflict of schedule going on.
Yeah.
But I've always enjoyed the talent there.
Yeah, there's a lot of great people there. Yeah. So.
Yeah.
That's where I started.
So you bought your poet friend, too, that I've really enjoyed.
Great poets, great singers, songwriters, great everything. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's every Thursday.
Yep. I play every week.
Okay. So you gave them your how to get a contact with you, then, the information?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
So, facebook.com/musicsacco.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of what else to ask you.
Write all my own stuff.
Yes. And it's great stuff. I mean, you know, it's some of the lyrics are just wow.
Thank you. Yeah. I really appreciate that.
How long have you actually been writing them?
I've been writing music since my freshman year of high school, so since I was 14. Yeah.
Wow. Best I can do is haiku. No, I've written some, not many. Okay. So again, it's been great having you, and I've really enjoyed your music. And maybe we can have you on soon. We have hope to see you next week. We have a musical guest again next week, and see you then. Thanks.